Good evening. Today I'm going to talk about a topic, very simple topic, happiness. What is happiness? Okay, so if I type in my computer for the definition of happiness, it says the state of being happy. So the question then comes, what do you mean by happy? So again, I type one search query, definition of happy. And what does Google show me? Feeling or showing pleasure or contentment. Okay, so the first concern is the feeling or showing. So it's or, okay, it's basically or, it's not an end. So either I'm feeling happiness or either I'm showing happiness. So are they separate? No, because what comes in my mind is, like, if someone is walking by and he's showing happiness, then he ought to feel happy. But no, that doesn't seem to be the case by this definition. Okay, or if I'm feeling happy, I ought to show it. No, so no, that's the dubious thing. Okay, so one thing more. Okay, and then we can proceed to pleasure or contentment. Okay, again it's an or. So either I can feel pleased or you know like pleasure means either I can feel that. Or either I can feel contented, So if we think about the word contentment, so are we ever content? Okay, like for example, if we get something, then we always are ambitious to get something more. Then we get this again, we are ambitious to get more, and that's a process that never ends. Because if we are truly contented, then we will not make steps to, go ahead in the life. And this is applicable to everyone. Like, we are basically, never in a pure state of contentment. So that's one word. Now it comes down to pleasure. So, like, okay, I drink a can of soda. Okay, it gives me a pleasure. But does that mean I'm happy? It might not be. That might be the most tense day of my life, and I'm having that drink and just feeling pleased for some time. But that doesn't mean my state of mind is of happiness. So, this is just going around the semantics and syntax of the definition. But now, if we talk about it in a very real sense, a real life sense, happiness is something like, from what I feel is, we can never truly feel happy. We can pursue happiness, like the movie Pursuit of Happiness. We can pursue it, we can strive towards happiness, or we can, do something like that. But feeling happy, it's okay. And if you think about it, happy, what's the opposite of happy? Sad. So is it like black or white? Either we are happy or either we are sad. No. Okay. When it comes down to our state of mind, there are too many states, and sometimes we are in multi states at the same time. Okay, like there is so much of confusion going on in our mind. Sometimes we are multitasking, we are eating as well as watching something on our computer. So, our mind is traveling back and forth. We are focusing on taking a bite. Okay, and at that time we have to be focused on it. Otherwise, the bite will fall down and spoil our clothes or something like that. So, at that time, do we go off the context of the thing that we are watching? No, that thing is also going on in our mind. Okay, my question is, like, what do you think about happiness? What are your views on happiness? I'm smiling. Am I happy? You cannot know for sure. So I will end this for now. And, when I come back with more thoughts, I will proceed on it. Thank you.